Who are you?
My masterpiece.
But who are you?
After him, he is my nemesis. Our rivalry is what gives me motivation in life. Now go, destroy him. That's an order.
Soldiers of Repliforce, we have all been wrongfully judged as mavericks by the humans. We cannot suffer this indignity and live in disgrace. We will build our own nation of Reploids. But remember, this is neither about insurrection nor rebellion against our human creators. This is about our liberty and security. We must battle for our own individual rights and our own survival. Together, we will build our nation a sanctuary for all Reploids, our own utopia. Let us forge onward towards a new golden era for the Repliforce.
Yeah! I too share the general sentiment. Take heed, we have no other choice. Let us fight valiantly, with courage and pride, without fear, for we are the Repliforce.
The most powerful army in history!
Yeah! The general has finally taken action. And now, my Maverick Flickers, what will you do? I'll be watching closely from here on out.
Yeah! Ha! What do you think you're doing?
It's not too late. Stop the coup now!
Never.
If that's your decision... Prepare yourself!
Very well then. I'll spare your life for now. But next time, there'll be no mercy.
Cyril, please, don't fight with my brother. If you do, I'm afraid that one of you may end up...
Someone must stop Repliforce.
Yeah! ready!
Yeah!
Hey! will show you no mercy. Now get ready!
Iris, there's no world just for Reploid. It's only a fantasy.
Yes, I know, but I wanted to believe it. I wanted to live in a world where only Reploids exist, with you.
Iris! 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 Ah! No, this isn't happening! There's no reason for me to go on! What am I fighting for?
My fate is sealed. I have no choice.
Yeah. Situation.
Commander!
Where's that red maverick that wiped out Garma's unit?
Inside. He's inside that door.
You may leave now. I'll take care of this personally.
By yourself, Commander?
I don't want any more of my people being sacrificed.
Ah!
It's Commander Sigma!
Incredible. Now I'm certain there's no one who's a match for the Commander.
What?
Take that red maverick to the repair center and call Dr. Kane. I wish to have that maverick studied.
Commander, are you okay?
Silence!
Yeah!
So, this is what happened to me. This is my fate. I couldn't save anyone after all. Iris!
Please stop, brother! Sarah!
Iris! The Repliforce all turn out to be Mavericks after all.